It's time for our Fantasy Spotlight, presented by DraftKings, the official one-day fantasy soccer partner for FC Dallas. Playing is so simple. Pick the best assortment of players under DraftKings' allotted salary cap and fill out your roster. Earn fantasy points when players play well. 10 points for a goal, 6 for an assist. Here are this week's picks. You can play on DraftKings.com's one-day fantasy soccer site for free with a first deposit using promo code Hooper. That's Hooper at DraftKings.com. We're back on FC Dallas Extra Time, brought to you by Toyota. It's time for a preview of tonight's huge Western Conference showdown. Here are Carter Baum and Daniel Robertson.
Thanks, Gina. With an FC Dallas draw last weekend against NYCFC, coupled with a LA Galaxy Sporting KC draw on Sunday evening, Dallas has locked up a spot in the 2016 postseason, but with four games remaining, their eyes are on a much bigger prize with the top spot in the West and the Supporters' Shield still up for grabs.
They just won a title this weekend, and I found people here who wanted more than 1 point against the leader of the other conference. So that's not a bad feeling.
Four games left in the season, and it seems like with every subsequent win, they can clinch something else in the Western Conference and looking for that supporter shield. A win tonight versus RSL would clinch a home game in the playoffs, a top four seed, while two wins, a win tonight and a win next weekend against LA, would clinch a top two spot, which is really what FC Dallas is looking for, that top two spot, which would secure a bye to the Western Conference semifinals.
Well, FC Dallas and Real Salt Lake kick off in just a few minutes from Rio Tinto Stadium, but for now, we'll send it back to Gina.
Thank you, gentlemen. Back here with Mauro Rosales to get more on tonight's matchup against Real Salt Lake, who lost at home for the first time ever during the regular season in MLS play to the Houston Dynamo, the worst team in the Western Conference, a team that's really struggled on all levels. You know that RSL, Real Salt Lake, is going to come out here very focused, wanting to rebound after what's been a real tough stretch for them lately.
Yeah, of course. And obviously, knowing that they have just few games left. They are competing with a few other teams to get that spot. We obviously proud to clinch the playoff. But now we have to focus in the supporter shield. And it's also not thinking about who we are playing. It's just more about us, just to move forward. We get a tie and to make validate that point, we have to win this weekend.
You see what Real Salt Lake has done lately. They have gotten just 1 point in the last three matches and been shut out in back-to-back games as well. Anything that you've seen in particular that may have changed the way they've played lately? They were without Javier Morales, a player whom you know very well, in the last match against Houston.
I think he's a big part of Real Salt Lake, but it's also a time of the year that the game is becoming stronger and stronger. Doesn't matter who are they playing, because they play Houston, and Houston is just fighting for their job for next season. It's not just like they are done for the playoff. Everyone have something to show. Everyone wanted to end the year in the best way possible, and obviously it's a tough part of the season where everyone want to get points and play in the with extra effort, and we are doing as well the same thing.
FC Dallas split the first two meetings with Real Salt Lake this season, winning here at Toyota Stadium and then losing at Rio Tinto Stadium 1-0 on August 20th. Anything you can take from those first two matches of the year that you can use tonight?
I think the one that we play over there, we didn't come out with the same mentality that we normally do in games. And this will be a good, obviously for us, to show that that mistake that we make in the past over there in Rio Tintos, it can happen again, and just try to put our soccer in their field and just try to get the result.
Simple as that.
Simple as that.
I like it. Keep it simple. Thank you, Mauro, and thank you for joining us for FC Dallas Extra Time. Our next broadcast is going to be a great one. It is next Saturday, October 1st, when FC Dallas hosts the Los Angeles Galaxy. The show starts at 7:30. Kickoff is at 8. Right now, we invite you to sit back and enjoy the match against Real Salt Lake here on TXA 21.